Hey, ladies and gents, InSpades here, and we're having ourselves a duel against JFTP. So let's see how we do. Kind of confused. I think I'm just going to run to the blue side, pick up the Vulcan. And I need to be quick because he probably has the Mega right now. No, the Mega spawns in that secret room. Well, not really a secret room, that giant room in the ceiling. But we're not. One thing's for sure, he has a Mega, so we need to watch. Especially in a claustrophobic set of tunnels like this. Actually really paranoid. They didn't even see him. The radar saw him though. Alright, he is coming up somewhere here. Doors opening. All right, got a few decent hits on him there. I'm just spamming where he's going to go. Should have kept some eyes on him. Not gonna go in there because that's the first thing he expects me to do. Yep, it's going this way. Oh, darn it. I thought I could sort of surprise him. That was not wise. Fight him? Not yet. Coming over this way. Yeah, he's behind me. My radar definitely blipped. That's that. That was a decent trade. Mega still there? Nope, he has the Mega. Get my grid ready. I'm gonna see if I can bait it out of him. didn't even need to grit there. It did take my shields down, though. Oh, dang. I don't have Vulcan. Dang. Lost him. Oh, there he is. See if we get a few laser hits on him. Catch him there. Okay, can I get myself a Vulcan? Man. Oh, the universe provides. All right. Now I need to find out where he is. Oh, hello. Really good thing there's a grate there. Not sure whether he has a mega or not. That was probably the only thing that kept me from catching one in the teeth. Don't think I got any Vulcan hits there. We know Vulcan's really good at shooting through grates. I mean, that was a pretty shallow angle. So the grates are going to be almost impervious. Oh, something tells me there's a little more to them. I mean, a little more to them than those laser ones. I don't see a Mega on the map. That is a fun little trick. Oh, you gonna shoot that Mega? He did have that Mega. Darn. I will snag all this. Keep those laser grids up. If he fires a Mega at me head on in a tunnel, that might be the one thing that saves me. Oh, hello. That was a dumb smart. He played it pretty good, too. You allow it to come at him, allow it to hit him, hit the wall behind him, and they have just enough room to dodge out.
Oh,
Because why not? He may have been hiding there. So that was, I think that was pretty tight. Cell phone away from my headphone cable. Score screen coming up or not? I don't think it's coming up. But I think it was a pretty tight game. Well, hope you like watching it and see you next game.